Communication Department. Today we are going to perform the experiment number 3 of Digital Electronics Lab, which is to realize an expression of SAP and EOS. By performing this experiment, we are going to achieve a CO1, which is identify the various digital ICs and understand their operations. Now, SOP. The full form of SOP is sum of product. Okay, sum of product means we have to derive an expression which is the sum of product terms. Okay, now what is the method of converting this? Y equals to A plus B is given A. So we can write A dot 1 or B dot 1. So we can multiply by B plus B dash because A doesn't have B and B doesn't have A. So which whatever variable are missing, we will multiply it by that. Now A, B plus B dash. B plus B dash is equals to 1. So we can multiply it with the help of identity property. Now again multiply by A plus A dash in B. So we will have B into A plus A dash. Now expand this equation. A into B, A into B bar, B into A and B into A bar. So these both terms are common. So we will take only one value. AB plus BA. We will take only AB. Now AB, AB bar and A bar B. So we have to realize this expression into logic diagram. So there are three AND operation here. So we will require three AND gates, two OR operation. We will require two OR gates and two invert operation. So we will require two NOT gates. Okay. Now the inputs A and B. Input A get connected to pin number 1 of AND gate and B is connected to pin number 2 of this AND gate. So what is the output of this AND gate? A, B. And output is obtained at pin number 3. Now this AND gate we will have A dash B. To get the A dash we want NOT gate. So this A, input A goes to pin number 1 of this NOT gate and output is obtained at pin number 2. Then this pin number 2 is connected to pin number 4 of this AND gate. Similarly, the output, the input B is connected to pin number 5 of this AND gate and output is obtained at pin number 6. Again, the third AND gate will give the output A, B dash. So the input pins are 9 and 10 and output pin is 8. So at pin number 9, the inverted output of B is connected with the help of pin number 4 and the A we will getting by input A. So input A is connected at pin number 10. Now the AND gate is completed. Now we will perform the OR operation. So this is the OR gate. So input will be connected at pin number 1 and 2. So this output of AND gate pin number 3 is connected to pin number 1 of this OR gate and the output of this AND gate, that is pin number 6, is connected to pin number 2 of this OR gate. Okay, so we will have the output at pin number 3 of this OR gate. Now again the output from pin number 8 will goes to input pin of pin number 5 of OR gate and this output is connected to pin number 4. So we will get the output at pin number 6 of this OR gate. Okay, now this circuit is here. The circuit is shown here. So what is the way of representing it? This is a IC. This is the IC. The bubble is there. We have to connect in this direction. Okay, so this is pin number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So pin number 7 is always ground and this is 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we will connect the power supply pin at pin number 14. Always connect like this in the breadboard. The connections are already done. This is the VCC. Okay, this is the IC of AND gate. This is the IC of NOT gate. This is the IC of OR gate. We will get the output from the OR gate. Okay, so what is the truth table? This is the truth table of SOP. At 00, we will have output 0. 01, we will have output 1. 10, we will have output 1. And 11, we will have output 1. Okay, so for the combination 00, output is 0. The green light shows the output 0 and one light shows the output 1. For 0, 1, output is 0. For again 1, 0, output is 0. Now for combination 0, 0. The output is 1. Okay, for combination 0, 0, the output is 1. Now, the next circuit is SOP. Sorry, POS. The next circuit is POS. What is POS? POS is product of sum. Product of sum means there will be the expression of sum, but product is also there. Okay, so we will take the expression Y equals to A dot B. Again, we have to convert in POS form. Then what will we do? We will add by B plus B dash. B plus B dash is equals to 0. So whatever you add, A plus 0 means A. Okay, so no issue. Then again, add A dot A dash in B. Okay, so B dot B dash or A dot A dash is are equals to 0. By distributive property, we will expand this expression. So A plus B, A plus B bar. B plus A and B, A plus A bar plus B. You can write A plus B or B plus A or B plus A bar or A bar plus B. Both notations are same. Okay. So this A plus B are same. So we will write here A plus B bar, A bar plus B. This is the truth table of POS. So for input combination 0, 0, we will have output 0. For input combination 0, 1, we will have 0. For input combination 1, 0, we have 0. And for input combination 1, 1, we have 1. Okay. So, this is the connection. This is the circuit which we have to realize by the expression. So, there are 3 OR gates, 2 AND gates and 2 NOT gates. So, the input A and B are connected to pin number 1 and 2 of OR gate and output is obtained at pin number 3. Now, the input from the B goes to the one pin of, the first pin of NOT gate and output is obtained at 2. So, this is connected to pin number 5 of this OR gate. And this input A is connected to pin number 4 of second OR gate and output is obtained at 6. So, we will get the expression A plus B bar. Again, the third OR gate, what is the input pin? 9 and 10. And what is the output pin? 8. So, output is obtained at pin number 8 and inputs will be given at 9 and 10. Okay. So, at pin number 10, we will give input B and the inverted input of A is given to this NOT gate at pin number 3 and output is obtained at 4. Then this pin 4 is connected to pin number 9 of this OR gate. So in this way, now we will go to AND gate. The output from these two OR gates, 3 and 6, is connected to input pins of this AND gate, 1 and 2, and output is obtained at pin number 3 of AND gate. Similarly, the output of this OR gate is goes to input pin of 5 of AND gate and this output goes to input pin of 4 and output is obtained at pin number 6. So we will check our output at pin number 6. So this is the connection which we have done earlier. VCC is given at this. We have to give power supply to all these two ICs. So their power supplies are shorted. We have to ground also. So this is the ground where we will give and this is the output where we will get a output of this POS expression. Okay, and inputs are given at these two pins A and B. Okay, we have already done the connection of POS also. So we have to realize this. We have to realize this expression. So for the combination 0, 0. For the combination 0, 0, output is 0. For the combination 0, 0, output is 0. For the combination 0, 1, output is again 0. And for the combination 1, 0, output is again 0. and for the combination 1 1 output is 1. Okay, so you can also see this is the observation table. So for 0 0 output is 0, 0 1 output is 0, 1 0 output is 0, 1 1 output is 1. So when both inputs are high, then only output will get high. Otherwise, for any other combination, it will be low.